Yeah. picture of the crowd on our last US tour, some motherfucker said, "You're gay." When I was on stage, he called out, he said, "You're gay." And I saw who it was. I saw who he was. And I pointed that stupid bitch out, and I looked at him right in the eyes, and I said, "I'll tell you what, man. After the show, you come and find me, and I'll grab the back of your hair, and I'll slam your face against the pavement until you bleed to death." Yeah! And I did exactly that, so I was just in jail.
It's not.